I had to see it with my own eyes. How long has it sat in silence, watching us?
Much too long.
I can't help but feel responsible for this, Eris. If I hadn't sent you here...
Your concern is noted that my fate is my own responsibility. And we both know you didn't come here to apologize.
I came to tell you, you were right. It seems those responsible for our collapse are coming back.
Riot! You're all insufferable! Save your torment for someone who gives a damn!
Eris, the Vanguard is at your disposal.
And if you'll excuse us, Ikora, we have work to do.
Guardian, whatever she needs.
Years ago, Tanix tore the Vanguard apart over a mere bounty. Andal Brask was murdered in cold blood, and the Hunter Vanguard was left without a leader. Tanix would ultimately die for this on the orders of Cade Six, but the scars he left among all Guardians would never fully heal. Once again, the Pyramid takes advantage of our collective pain. We will not succumb.
There's the Nightmare of Tanix. Let's take it down.
Ah!
Tanix put up a fight, but we got him in the end, Eris.
Good. We draw closer to the pyramid with every victory. We are all consumed by that which eats away at us. For Skolas, it was his own hubris. He pursued complete control over all houses of the Fallen. And through his misguided conquest, many perished. Skolas' memory serves as a permanent reminder of all the lives lost at the whim of a single Kel. No matter how hard the pyramid may try, we will not cower.
Skolas Nightmare, dead ahead. It's ours. Thank you. Skolas has been taken care of.
Find me when you are ready. Crota's brood had an appetite for destruction that knew no bounds. Thus, Fogoth, the Untamed, was created. To enact the will of evil upon all, were he to have succeeded, we might not stand here today. Fogoth is fear incarnate. There's no nightmare more fitting for the pyramid to bring forth, and no nightmare more fitting for you to slaughter.
spoke of didn't scare us before. This time is no different. nightmare of Bogoth is no more, Eris.
And we grow stronger yet. Our fate lies ahead of us. That pyramid destroyed so many lives so long ago. Getting inside is paramount. We must find something, anything to help us prepare for their violent return. Remember to keep your wits about you. We do not know what tricks they may play within.
It's happening again. Like it's reaching inside me. The pyramid is waiting. Beckons us to come closer. Violence, beauty, truth. These things await inside. There's no turning back now. Welcome. We've been waiting. You're so close now. Just a little further.
The Red War saw so many lives lost. Saw the light taken away so easily. In light, there is only weakness. Dead. In light, there is only failure. Slaughtered many guardians. The light stood by and did nothing. And a great disaster ensued. In light, there is only death. Come to us. Do not be afraid. Respite. lies ahead.
You made it. We have heard your cries for help, and soon we will answer. Who are you? Don't you recognize us? We are not your friend. We are not your enemy. We are your salvation.
They are not our salvation. They're our destruction. This has been a manipulation from the very start. They know what we've found. The artifact you recovered may be tainted. After all, they wanted us to have it. But a treasure such as this is far too valuable to destroy. I must stay and study it with the utmost care. Whatever I discover, you will be the first to. The Hive wanted a return to war on the moon. They built a lunar fortress to back their assault. A grand stage to announce their revival. You climbed that Scarlet Citadel, and the Hive met you head on. You buried them. But we found more than Hive on the moon. The Dark has reached out. We have no choice but to reach back.
will not lead them. We offer only truth. We will.
Something pulled us out of the beam. What's happening? What is this place? We're back on Io, close to the cradle. I'm getting faint readings from Eris now. Let's keep moving. The air down here is choked with strange communications. I don't know if I can...
Is that you, Guardian?
You're needed back at the tower. Zavala sent us.
Of course he did. I'm moving toward the cradle. It calls to me.
It? What is it?
The Hive are frenzied.
Zavala, did you catch that? This interference. I can't triangulate a point of origin. Keep going. Maybe the signal is better up ahead.
Thank you.
all channels. Is anyone there? Eris, talk to us. Say something. Please. What is that? Us back in. It's keeping us from Eris. Look, those are all eyes. Too many of them. Enough! You're hurt.
It is nothing. But this... this is something. A tree of silver wings. It grew from the last place the Traveler touched before it left this world. The darkness was drawn here, as the Hive is drawn to the darkness. These eyes of mine, the things they have seen.
What was that?
Something that does not want us here.
Darkness.
No. But it is of the darkness. It has to be you this time.
What's there? I repeat, come in.
We hear you, Zavala.
Have you found her?
The seed breaks through the interference.
Eris.
Zavala.
Report back to me in the tower, both of you. Our transmissions may be compromised.
Let's not keep him waiting, Guardian.
What did you find?
It found me. The darkness reached out, but something interferes. Its messages to us are being defaced.
Defaced?
By the witch sister of the taken King Oryx. Savathun.
Your obsession gives her power.
No. She feeds on denial. Ignorance. The Guardian has discovered a means to circumvent her. A seed of silver wings.
Eris?
If the darkness reaches out, we must reach back.
I will not sanction this.
We are beyond sanctions. It is here. I will return to Io. If we cannot determine what the darkness seeks, we will find ourselves on the verge of a second collapse. Perhaps that is what Savathun wants.
Please, don't.
Let me go, Zavala.
Wait, wait, wait.
According to spectral analysis, the pyramid, its propulsion, the energy it's manipulating on Io, I don't see a ship. I see a being. Paracausal in nature.
Like the Traveler.
All records of the Golden Age agree. On the first day, the sky filled with darkness. On the second, the Traveler fell.
Help Eris where you can, but be ready to deal with the enemy fleet when it arrives. We need you, Guardian.
People of the Last City, humanity has endured a devastating blow. Vanguard scouts have confirmed that Io, Mars, Titan, and Mercury have disappeared. We don't know why. We have lost contact with Deputy Commander Sloan and Jensen Scribe Ashamir. We are deploying Guardians to all corners of the system to find answers. And with those answers, we will form a plan. In the meantime, we ask that all lightless civilians remain within the safety of the city walls, under the protection of the Traveler. Do not lose hope. Humanity has survived many horrors. We have done so through the strength of our community, through steadfast commitment to one another. Stay strong. Be brave. The Traveler protects us, and we will protect you. The Guardians will come through. They always do.
I've seen terrible things born out in the darkness. Every moment brings them closer. My future does not begin here, but yours does. It's time to step beyond the light. And it all begins with a splinter.
We are all in great danger. Earth, the great machine, Elixir, and the human. Darkness walks among us. We are all in great danger. My kind must survive. Please, send help. There is not much time. What? Where? Oh no. She's already here.
Paris!
Please, anyone!
That's another one. They all scan the same. Empty. Why did the darkness invite us here? You're quiet today.
Yeah. It's just, we keep coming face to face with darkness. And every time we fail to stop it, we're just so powerless. I'm picking up a distress signal. Someone's in trouble.
My friends, we are all in great danger.
It's Varix. He has a lot to answer for.
Darkness walks among us.
I'll send a message to let Zavala know.
No, wait. Where is the signal coming from?
Here. Europa.
Varix's distress signal beyond the ridge. We'd better hurry. It was Varix. Close to the origin point of Varix's distress signal. fallen patrols are right where we're going. The campsite. They must be after barracks too. Let's hurry. Fallen had an unfamiliar house symbol. Who are we dealing with? Someone's been staying here.
There's traces of darkness energy. It's Bray Tech, from Eventide, Clovis Bray's Golden Age colony here on Europa. Whoever was here was using it to track Varric's too.
They must have intercepted the distress signal before we did. Okay, I've got the signal's true origin point now. It's not far. Let's hurry. Must have really done it this time. If we don't get to him first, someone else will. If it's not already too late. Wait. Darkness. It's close. I feel it, but it's different somehow.
Traitor, but a thief. Now, where is it?
Safe from you, yes.
Search the buildings. Find it. Wait!
Aramis, old friend. These powers, they create chaos. They are changing you. This.
cling to your machine god. With this power, we make our own fate. Always playing pretend, living in the past. I should have seen it. Make an example of him.
Barrett should be just up ahead. There! That's where Barrett's signal is coming from. I'm picking up more chatter on the Fallen's comms.
Have them surround the perimeter. The snake does not leave here alive. It will be done, Eremiskel.
Savior, hurry! You must free me. Varix thanks you, and now must hide.
Not so fast. We heard your message. Darkness walks among us. What do you mean?
There is no time. They are coming. Varix asks for your protection once more. I will take shelter inside. Succeed, and Varix will reveal all.
Answers.
Come to Varix, and you will have them. But know that our work here has only just begun.